shape. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Pat, black trunks for Aldo.
Keep an eye out for Jose Aldo's counter strikes. He has vicious counter strikes. He's very good at catching his opponents as they move in and trying to close the distance.
Now they're turning it up.
Lands a huge kick. Powerful jab.
There's a nice combination.
Hard overhand punch. Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,